Hey folks, Dave the Not So Evil, Evil Viking 13 here with my co-op partner Joel.
Hey.
And we're going to be trying out a early edition of Sniper Elite 4. It's a series that I've always wanted to try and never got a chance to. And here we are. I feel like this is going to be a cutscene right here.
Red Fox calling Mother Hen. Red Fox calling Mother Hen.
Receiving you, Red Fox. American observation aircraft crashed over Regilino. Design is top secret. Vital you find pilot and recover aerial footage. Also, destroy plane wreckage. Out.
Red Fox out.
Nice. I love this delightful little desk that someone set up.
It's like even a camp table, though. Look at that, it's collapsible.
Okay. Oh, look, hold start mission. That's cool. Ooh.
Whoa.
Dude, what is the name of that the artillery? I've heard of that before. That thing's huge.
It's a monster. This looks awesome. I'm so immersed. Okay, Joel, you are the lobby leader, so you're going to have to do stuff like mark our objectives and stuff for us.
Okay. So you are here. Okay, we did locate pilot. There's a whole bunch of little things. So secure checkpoints, cleared. It looks like those are all like extra, the optional ones, Dave. Yeah. Like, can you check the map? Those are all optional, so I guess we don't have to do those, but that looks like a lot of fun.
And also, it's going to make our main objective easier if we take out some of the side ones. So I say let's go for the checkpoint.
Yeah, let's do the secure the one north of us. Let's see track. Okay, I said track.
Nice.
Wait, does this show up on the map? Okay, yeah. It's kind of like back behind us to the left.
Okay. Do you see that icon flash on the top of the screen, Joel? Like the sound icon?
Yeah, kind of.
That shows you when you can fire a shot that will be partially masked or even completely masked by like a background sound.
Okay. I saw there was a way to set up a not your sniper rifle, but to have like a silenced. Oh, there we go. RB. Okay, let's make sure we're on silenced.
Nope. I have zero suppressed ammo.
Okay, what rifle are you running with?
Springfield. Just the default loadout.
Yeah, I've got the same, too. I feel like you should have it.
Well, I've got a pistol, so I can sneak up close if we need to. A suppressed pistol.
Okay. Ooh, I just got some ammo.
I see some enemies. I'm going to get out the binocs.
I'm a creepin'. What was that sound?
I jumped off of a small cliff. Marked one bad guy.
Yep.
Oh. And an officer.
How do you mark?
I left click with the binoculars.
Like, as you're looking, you just...
Mm-hmm.
Oh, there we go. I see. Okay, I see the tag. Cool.
And you can see those tags, right?
Yep. There was a guy peeking at me.
Oh yeah, I hear voices up here at the village.
Yep. There's a guy kind of up on the top area.
Like in the house?
Yeah.
I don't know what the top area is.
The top area of the house.
Okay.
Wait, can you see him? Okay, you just tagged him.
Yeah, he's
squinting.
If he
moves backwards a little bit, I can take him out.
He's wearing a helmet. I don't think this pistol is going to be enough to get him, unless I get him really close, you know?
Yep. Alright, I think I'm going to take this guy out.
Oh, negative. Bad hit, bad hit.
Wait.
Before you shoot, Joel, hold down space to empty lung, and it'll show you where your shot's going to land.
Gotcha. Okay, the other guy in the field.
Okay.
Looking, I think I can take him out. Got him.
Nice. Just don't alert people on the bridge. Wait, I see another one on the bridge, actually. Whistle. We got a whistle.
Watching right. I see the guy running.
I think I got spotted.
He doesn't see us, though. I don't think so. No, they're yellow right now. I think they'll turn red.
Okay, I'm gonna get out of where we were last spotted. I'm gonna start moving. Because they're searching back here.
Guy coming to you, right around the build. He's inside the house.
Okay, I'm long gone at this point.
Yeah, he's like moving inside the house.
Just spotted the Jaeger. Oh, he's got a scope up. He's looking for me. I'm staying down. If we can just keep this checkpoint from alerting the rest, I think we'll be okay. I say, Joel, if you were spotted anywhere near where you are now, just start moving to somewhere else.
Yeah, I'm on the right side right now.
Nice. I'm crawling towards the Jaeger in the back with his scoped rifle.
Cool. Alright, I'm moving all the way around to the right side. There's three guys back here that'll look in your direction, so I'm gonna try to sneak behind him.
Okay. I can't wait to get the 1911 instead of this single shot pistol. Like, it's cool. It's like a James Bond style single action silenced pistol, but man, I want some 1911.
Got one guy.
Nice.
Shot him. See me.
They're all looking your way.
Yep.
So just keep him distracted. Oh, this is awesome. Wait. No, he has a machine gun of some kind, not a rifle.
Keeping him occupied.
Dude, I'm so close to this guy now. 14 meters. I'm in the bushes. I'm going for him now. Dead.
Nice.
Okay, so I'm going to be back behind him here in a minute, Joel. We can start coordinating targets.
Okay. I've got two guys over here I'm going to take out.
Go for it. Officer spotted me. Alright.
Or if you need some help.
Just distractions if you can.
I'm almost on these guys. Killed another.
Alright.
Yep, I see a bunch of them moving towards you.
That was louder than I wanted. But they're all dead. That worked out well. You were actually so far behind them that they were all looking the wrong way.
I'm searching a crate.
Oh, you can move dead bodies too.
Oh, cool. Oh man, this is awesome.
We have too many here to move, I think.
Mass graves.
Alright, you select the med kit and you hold down F.
Well, I'm not injured yet because I'm a pro sniper.
So jealous of that suppressed Springfield.
It's all mine.
Nothing inside?
Inside the building? Yeah, I didn't really see anything.
There was a crate back here I'm gonna look at. What do we got? Teller mine, Thompson, and a submachine gun. Contacts on the dock to the left.
Got it.
I love that it shows you info about their lives. Like, oh, dude, that guy's terrified of drowning. You know what we have to do to him. All right, you want to get ready to take shots?
Yep, you got the far one?
I have the far one still.
Okay,
so
I'm ready.
Next artillery launch. Got him.
Got him.
Nice.
I think silence is slightly less powerful, so I think you have to do an exact headshot, I think.
That makes sense.
Yeah.
Lower velocity ammo.
Yep. Found a letter to home.
Well, that's sad. What does it say?
I missed it. I have to go into an inventory thing.
Gotcha. It's a 1911 here, but it's not suppressed.
Oh, snap. I thought I was masking the sound of this generator, and I think I made extra sound. Whoops. Oh, crap. Yeah, it keeps going. Shut off. No.
It's smoky. Let's get out of here.
Okay, go.
We're so pro. Are they searching now? Oh, dude, they're coming for us.
They're kind of moving a little bit. I think they stopped. Dang it, when does that thing end?
It's like clanking and coughing, too.
I know. Crap. There's one that made it explode and one that was a sound mask, and I thought I just meant, like, mute it.
Yeah, I think sound mask means create a sound mask.
Gotcha.
Okay, they are not alerted. I can see one now tagging him. He's a machine gunner, submachine gun.
Tagging two of them.
Oh. Last one tagged, I think.
Okay, then I'm gonna move around to the left then.
No, there's a fifth. There's a fifth we can't see yet.
Man, I wonder what that sound of that boat thing is. Generator's kind of going crazy.
Not my problem. Sounds like a job for an officer.
Oh, that was close.
He jumped when the artillery fired. That was awesome.
Yeah, that was pretty cool.
Oh, he's coming right up here.
Yeah, see if you can take that guy out.
Okay.
Oh, I can check a rock.
Move it in now for the last guy. Two down.
Okay, dude, you can chuck rocks. Get him to come near.
Nice. I'm gonna start heading to the guy in the back.
Okay, I just chucked a rock. I'm trying to get them to come my way a little bit.
Roger that. They are now alerted, though.
Yep, they're coming my way. Or, yep, one guy is. Yeah, one guy is going away.
Got one. Got two.
Nice. I'll take care of the
down.
Guy on the right.
Ooh, armored car spotted.
Got another one.
Oh, there's one left. I'm coming in behind him. Keep him distracted, Joel. I'm going to melee him.
All right. Come and get me. Yeah, I just chucked a rock. Oh, nice. I saw that.
Oh. That was... great teamwork.
Oh, dude, that was
right
that
there.
Was cool from my side. All right, take out the guys far away.
Which one? Secure checkpoint?
Yeah.
I see some bad guys now. Yep, Jaeger. Secretly admires the British, is his intel. he's in the open. I see an officer too, though. The officer thinks he saw something.
Thinks he saw me. But I hid behind a tree. Saw nothing.
I still hear that generator out on the docks, like, coughing.
What did I
sputtering?
There's no way to stop it.
They might line up, Joel, and then I can hit them both if we wait long enough.
Alright, I'm crawling. What do you think? Crawling on the backside. I've got a good position to get both the I think the general or whatever in the back. The two guys.
The officer. Yeah.
Yeah, the officer.
I don't think he's a general.
I don't know ranks.
They're lined up for your direction right now.
I mean, yeah. If I shoot pretty fast, I might be able to get at least two of them right now.
On your mark.
All right, ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Come on, peek your head out, officer. Oh, crap!
What happened?
That was awesome. No, it just did, like, that quick, like, close-up cam that was, like, ridiculous. My thing went right through the guy's eye and skull. Oh. I mean, I'm not sure what I expected. That should have been what happened, but...
And don't forget, Joel, we have an armored car that's going to be coming through here again, so get ready. Like, don't be out in the open if it comes by.
Got it.
It's marked on the map. I tagged it. It's coming back now, probably about 1 minute out. Don't let it see you.
Okay.
There's some kind of cannon up here we might be able to use to kill it. But we should probably wait till the next time it comes around so we have time to, you know, figure it out.
Okay. Is there someone actually in the thing right now? Yeah.
Oh, there is.
Oh, crap. Dude, I'm, like, crawling up to it right now. I think I've got TNT. I might blow it up.
But, dude, the armored car is coming. Wait. Where'd it go? The armored car is missing. TNT it if you can.
Alright, setting... Ooh, I might do timed.
Joel, we are terrible scouts. How do we miss the giant mechanical turret next to the base?
Alright.
What are you doing?
I'm putting it timed. Oh, snap.
Get behind the shed.
Oh, snap. Did I get it?
It went off. Turret is showing neutralized.
Yes. Oh, crap. Dude, he's angled right at me. Like, I just ran.
That's amazing.
Oh, look, dude, look on the front over here. Look over here. Look on my side. There's, like, blood coming out of the window. Or the little, like, peeking hole.
Shut
oh,
up
that
for
was
that.
Awesome. Yeah, dude, I, like, put the timer on, and I saw it going, I'm like, ah!
He panic fired and hit the guard post.
All right.
Let's search these guys quickly in case.
Vehicle what? Coming. Vehicle coming.
All right. Just hide. And we'll,
I just put TNT on the...
He's leaving?
Okay.
Okay, Joel, he turns off before this checkpoint. I'm gonna go right to that road and put a mine down. So the next time he comes through, he's gonna be a dead man, but we'll be long gone by that point.
Okay.
Going for it now.
Well, that's our next, stop, I think, is up there.
Oh, bollocks. There's a guy right here.
Yeah.
I'm laying down. Don't come up to me yet. Don't come up to me yet. That's... Don't you look at me. Don't you look at me.
Oh, I see him.
All right, well, I'm now laying in a puddle of my own urine. Let me put a mine in that. Alright, AT minus place. There's only three guys up here. I'm gonna crawl on the left.
Yeah, I'm gonna go on the right side of the road then.
If that Jeep comes back there, that armored car, we have to get away from this mine.
It's in the road, right?
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, I'm moving up on the right side.
I do have that armored car tagged, though, so... World War II, James Bond.
This is... It does feel like you're a little bit like James Bond. It's awesome.
One guy next to me. Nice tag. His buddy's coming up.
I'm back behind the tents.
There's one in the tent right now.
Oh. I saw another guy pass. Got another guy. Oh, there's one more.
I can see him, but I can't tag him from where I am. I'm too close.
Ooh. Oh, crap. Oh. Uh-oh. He's moving my way. Ooh, that was a close one.
Can you take the guy closest to you? I'll get the one closest to me with a silenced pistol. What do you think?
Oh, snap. Uh-oh. Get ready.
Got one.
Got him. One guy left.
I had to go loud. Missed.
Got him.
Alright, we got searchers. Let's fall back. Fall back to the woods.
Coming. I'm setting down TNT right here. They're not coming down here just yet.
I hear whistles to the north, though.
You were way the crap out there.
Well, I can see the camp from here. I see the whole camp.
Yeah, no, I can see too. Yeah, no one's even gotten close to walking down here yet. All right, I'm just looting right now.
All right, I'll come back in. I fired two unsuppressed shots into that one guy. They're looking for us, Joel, at the top of the cliffs.
Yep. Moving up on the right.
Tagged one. Jeep's coming. Down.
Yep, I'm inside the tent.
It's about to die.
I'm sure someone's like, I'm coming to find you.
If it turns right, which it just... Yep, it's gonna die.
Come on, get it.
It just turned off.
Oh.
What is it doing?
Oh, snap. Oh. It looks like you can shoot the tires out, I think.
Yeah, but it,
It did not get the route. How did it not get the mine?
Okay, Joel, there's one guy walking down the hill where the armored car just went by.
Okay.
I see the officer.
I'm watching the right side.
They're coming down now, it looks like. Yep, here they come.
Yep.
What's the plan?
Let's see if they can come down a little bit closer. I'm like kind of near them. If you can just help get one of them, I'll get the other. I can probably strangle one of them.
Checking the third.
Don't forget you have rocks. I can get the two in the back, Dave, if you can get the officer.
Alright, I'm distracting the officer with a rock way out in the woods. See him looking?
Yeah, he's
getting out of there now. Okay, which one do you want me to get for the back two guys?
Can you get the one on the far left?
Yes, I'll take the one in the back. Alright. On your mark.
Ready. 3, 2, 1. Go. Ah, come on. Got him.
Officer's down.
He flinched because of your shot, and so I missed mine. Nice.
Joel, let's hide these bodies before the armored car comes back. I don't want it to stop.
Oh, nice. Yeah, good idea.
That's all I'm going to find here.
I got one.
It didn't see the
put him into
the
bush
before, but yeah. committing war crimes with the Germans' bodies. Oh! I just chucked him like 20 feet into a tree.
Oh, did you do the whole button? Oh, yeah.
I threw him. That armored car drill, that went right past this camp, didn't it? Like, right past it.
Yeah, pretty much.
Okay, well, I'm going to put a mine right here then. I have another one, I think. Yeah, I do. Contacts coming down. Here they go. We got one there.
I'm putting down a mine here, right where I'm at.
They're looking right at us, Joel.
Oh, I see him. Moving up here.
Third.
Okay, I got a silencer. I'll get the far one.
Too hasty.
That, oh, crap.
I had a double lined up and then I missed it. Oh, nice. Okay, they do know where I am, though.
There's only one guy left, though.
Yep.
This guy's mine.
Roger that. Getting my Tommy gun out. You see him?
Yep.
Wait. Coming for you.
Do him in, Joel. Do him in.
Shiv. Oh. That's awesome.
Dude, that like predatory crawl you did across the room. Dun, 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 dun.
Booby trap body with teller mine. Holy crap, that's awesome. Oh, so they can go and check a body? That is awesome.
And you could be like 10 miles away by that point. That's when the
that's
explosion
cool.
goes off.
Okay, I'm not doing the sound mask with that thing again.
armor car.
Yep, I see him. Oh, if he drives to the left, he's gonna hit my mine. Let's see.
He hit mine. If he misses yours. There we go. Let's go in.
See if they
get
out.
Tommy gun out.
Oh snap! It didn't destroy it.
Hmm.
Can we do both stick grenades at it?
Yeah, you want to try it? Ready?
Yep, ready, go. Aim for underneath it. Yep.
Yeah. Wait. It's smoking now.
I feel like there's someone still in there.
Alright, Joel, cover me. I'm gonna get it with TNT, alright?
Okay. I got my Tommy gun out.
Going for the timer.
Oh.
Oh! Turret's reversing. Turret's reversing.
Come on. Yes! Oh, that was really cool.
I thought it was dead, and then I got close to it, and the turret just goes, jeez.
Okay, that was really cool.
Oh, man.
Oh, whoa. Shit. Oh, I'm bleeding out. Shit. Help me. I wanted to see it. I was just assuming it's like a regular game, you know? Like, let me just run close. Oh, that was cool. Oh, wait. Okay, I'm up. Let me see. I gotta use another bandage again.
I have a mine on that back truck. But I can't see now, I just realized.
Oh!
That was loud.
Okay, incoming explosion. Whoa, that did it. I'm gonna let you do that and then, like, immediately break your legs. You're like trying to slowly crawl away.
I'm gonna try to shoot that one, seeing it's in the open.
Is that a mine?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, I tried shooting the TNT. That didn't do anything.
It might not work.
Oh!
I did, though.
But it did.
It's only ghost because there's no witnesses left alive. Ooh, we got intel, it looks like. Look at that.
Oh, I realized. I was like, I wonder why everyone's targeted. That's cool.
That railroad car is closer. I hear it louder now.
Oh, I think they have a... Oh, they got a sniper. He almost saw me. He's got... See the little question mark?
I don't, actually.
I got suppressed ammo. I'm going to see if I'm going to try to get into a good position on the left, Dave. Crawl, because okay. This sniper, he can... Whoa. He almost saw me again.
Oh, man. If you kill him, will anyone notice you killing him?
I don't know.
I think we're going to have to either way, most likely.
Oh, I didn't see the range adjustments. Okay, he's 180 meters, so I need to do 200 meters then. Okay, that's really cool. I didn't see that.
Joel, there's some oil barrels up here where I can kill, like, two or three of them at the same time. Should I do it if it's going to be loud? Three kills. Is that worth it, is the question.
Oh, all those guys are right beside it?
Yeah.
Yeah, let me take my one shot off, and then you go for that.
It'll be a minute before they're all in the right position, so you go ahead and just do your thing, and I'll play it by ear.
Crap. Man, this guy's... sees me in a second. Actually, you know what? You do that first. Maybe that will freak them all out, and it'll give me time for a shot.
Roger that.
Wait, I'm getting a little bit closer.
He almost saw me there. I'm not sure what that sound was.
It's probably him seeing me. I'm like sneaking up behind this tree, see if I can't get a better shot. I'm going for it.
Go for
Got him.
Nice.
That looked awesome.
I see you down there.
We're both in bushes.
It's like DayZ, but everyone's playing like I do now.
I'm going to put a mine... by this gate.
Yeah,
just in case the explosive goes off and we get a truck or something coming out.
Trying the barrels now. No kills.
Oh.
Wasn't a very large radius.
I'm sneaking up kind of behind him.
Putting a mine down and falling back a little bit. I'll start picking them off when the artillery fires. Yeah, I'm gonna bait them towards my mine, Joel, once the artillery starts going off.
Oh, I think the fire's getting ready to go. Happen.
Got one.
One cent.
Got two. Okay. I'm moving positions. They're going to start zeroing me in now.
Okay. I'm sneaking up. I got the guy behind the rock.
Roger that.
Oop. I need help with one guy. Oh, nice. Didn't even need to ask.
Well, I missed the first shot. That was going to be a lot more awesome than it actually was.
Oh.
I was like, I got this, Joel. Oh, missed. Crap. Reload. Oh, man.
Bang on.
That actually worked pretty well with the artillery sounds, though.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Hey, do you want to go in with, like, suppressed sidearms for this part?
Let's do it.
Because I think... Oh, no. Not all the bad guys are spotted. That could get tricky.
Ooh, I'm flanking a little bit left. I can take out somebody with my sniper rifle. I got, like, 11 more shots.
Okay.
Silenced.
I'm going to head to the right, then. Don't laugh, Joel, but I'm heading towards the safe marked on the map. Because if that's the intel we need, we can actually just sneak back out.
Got one guy. He was just out in the open. My silencer, no one even knew.
Oh, nice.
Hey, on this area, we have to place a charge.
Okay, I bet it's the artillery piece. come in here with the safe.
I'm across the tracks.
Wait, the safe is marked as place the satchel here.
Ah, I bet we have to open it and get something, I bet.
Oh, that's going to be tricky.
I think there's a guy inside there. Uh-oh, they saw the dead body that I killed.
Roger.
We're checking.
That.
Oops, I might have screwed up.
Okay.
Oh crap, 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 crap.
They're going active. I'm going to start hitting them from behind.
Bandaging. Shit, he's got a grenade. Oh crap. I could use some help here.
Double kill. Hitting him from behind now.
Dang it, I'm down.
Coming for you, Joel.
Uh-oh, I'm getting shot from behind. Oh, shoot.
You Nazi bastards!
Ah! Oh, I'm still bleeding out, though. You could still get me if you somehow can kill these guys. Oh, you're not going to be here in time. The text says, we're being slaughtered.
I'm coming.
I'm just about dead. I bet I can probably respawn though with you. As long as you stay alive.
Your partner has died.
Oh, got it. Okay. Let's see. Restart checkpoint. Dude, right before I died, I put down a mine on my body just in case. I was like, I'm going to take you bastards with me.
Okay.
Oh, cool.
Be careful this time.
Yeah. Okay. I'm taking this guy that's... Yeah, okay. It's finding the dead body. Here we go. Got a headshot.
They're searching for you, Joel?
Yep. I'm sneaking. They don't see me yet.
Roger that. They are looking now.
Got another one.
Nice. Once this guy turns around, I'm going to start picking off loners who are looking the wrong way. That's one. That's two.
Got another one. I'm out of silenced ammo.
Roger that.
Oh, there's a radio guy. Come on, I think I can take him out. Come on. He's gone.
Sneaking up on a loner.
Guy coming towards you, Dave.
Thank you.
Alright, I'm taking care of the... I'm placing the charge.
Roger that. I'm gonna get pretty close to those 50 Nazi scalps.
Ooh! Whoa. Oh, that was cool.
Alright. That's a sweet looking bunker.
Yeah, I like the moss on it. That was cool. One guy still left. Or three guys. I got this guy out front. Oh, jeez, that's crazy awesome. And slightly gross.
Okay, EBI. Let's not engage the guys in the viaduct, because there's a lot of guys at the train station past it, too.
Okay. Wait, there is still... Okay, there's an ammo cache. I'm going for that. I guess there was something I missed over here. Yeah, if you take out those guys, I'll take care of this.
Alright, hold up. Just found a letter home from a guy whose city is being destroyed by the British in their air raids as revenge for the German air raids.
Huh.
The collectibles are pretty cool.
Alright.
I've got a lot of pistol suppressor ammo left, but I'm going to go ahead and blow up this safe. Here we go. Oh, nice. Replace Thompson with trench gun. Yes, please. Miscellaneous documents. Telegram. Crashed U.S. plane to be placed under constant armed guard. Stop footage to be left on body of dead pilot. Stop. Under no circumstances should canister containing footage be tampered with. Stop. Authority werewolf. Oh, I got me a shotgun.
This is definitely a much bigger map area for a game than I was expecting it to be.
Dude, check out this shotgun. It's the trench gun.
Oh, that's awesome. I'm looking at my binoculars. I'm looking at it real close.
I mean, it looks amazing.
That's awesome.
Has that heat vents on it? What is that? What's that sound?
I just blew up the extra ammo cache thing, so we finished this area now.
Okay.
Okay, so now there's a we have to place a charge on this wreck the railway gun. Is that the main one? Okay, locate. Okay,
the main
question
one.
Mark. Yeah, the main one is the question mark stuff.
I see jerry can. I see lots of jerry cans marking those.
Oh, that's cool. I didn't know you can mark that. That's awesome.
There's traps in the world you can hit.
What am I thinking? I'm a sniper. I'm getting up into the sniper thing. Okay, I got a really good angle on that far gasoline tank.
Let me spot all these guys, Joel, and I'll hit people down below while you work on guys up top.
Okay.
Because there's a lot on the side scaffolding that we need to take care of, too.
Okay. And I gotta swap for this Kar 98. That's awesome.
Ooh, sniper spotted. There. We should probably get him first.
I'm not seeing
this
him.
Is,
where's
this
he
is
at?
A lot of bad guys. Across the viaduct.
Okay, I just don't see the sniper.
When we start, I'll start with the sniper then. He's looking for us.
Okay, you let me know when. I'll start on the bridge on the left side.
Okay, I've got like probably five more targets to mark. There's so many bad guys on this bridge.
Well, this is gonna be fun. All right.
Whew. Topped off.
Yep.
Let me find that sniper first. All right. I'm going for that sniper as soon as he stops. Zeroing to 200. Ready?
I'm ready.
Go hot.
And go.
Sniper down.
Oh yeah, that was awesome. I got a testicle shot. That's funny that I actually said that.
Blew one guy off the bridge. Nice.
Oh, that was sick. Dude, I hit the dynamite. The guy like went, whoop, stood up and got him.
Got it, the guy who was shooting you in the eye.
Someone's shooting at us down there.
And now he's a dead man. Oh, you got him before I did.
Drop.
I have incoming fire.
Oh, that was you. I was like, did I just get hit? Oh, shit. Oh, my gosh. Dude, seriously, how have we not played this game before? This is so freaking good.
The sound he made. Was he exploding?
My nuts. What have I done to deserve this? I'm heading across the bridge.
Start moving. Yeah, there's still bad guys down below, but I'm working on him now.
Are you going down below?
Not yet.
Okay.
Oh, running headshot. Your Fuhrer won't save you now. Who's still firing that thing? They're all dead.
Uh-oh. There is a heavy artillery, like a truck or something like that. Kind of what we got before. That.
Armored car, I think.
Yeah, armored car. Yeah, and it had a big...
Oh, this is beautiful.
Oh man, being on here by the train, dude. Okay, this is awesome. It's like literally like every time it shoots, it's just like the ground shakes.
That's all I'm going to find here.
Collectible.
I'm spotting. How do I get down below? Oh, there it is. Okay, so I see the whole ladder system.
Another eye shot. Oh, the dust too.
I'm heading down the scaffolding, so just keep an eye out.
Someone's looking at you now. I'm going for him.
Oh, he's on the move.
I missed. Oh. He paused and turned around to look and see where the sound came from, and then I shot him in the jaw. There's one near you still.
I'm picking up a body. Dave, can you see me? Oh wait, you're down below. Oh, I just choked a guy off the ledge. Okay, I'm placing a satchel. Wait a second, if I place a satchel charge here, I gotta get off this bridge, don't I?
You do, and also the armored car has me pinned down.
Crap, how does this work? Oh, snap.
Remotely, I guess.
I don't know how to do it remotely. You know, once you send a satchel charge, it just does it automatically. Like, there's like an actual icon, kind of like in Call of Duty, you know, you click a button to like put something on. Yeah, it's kind of like that.
Joel,
oh, this guy coming up on the bridge.
Joel, the armored car has me pinned down, and they're all coming for me now.
Alright, I'm putting the satchel charge. I don't know what's gonna happen. Get ready.
Wait, you're what? You're doing what now?
I put it on. Oh, I'm jumping. Oh, snap. Oh, I don't know if I can get off of this thing in time.
I'm healing.
Did it blow up? Is it still going?
I'm still alive, so there's that.
Oh, you press G again. Hold it. The voice chat thing.
There we go.
I can still hear. Okay, I think... Did we get it? Ooh.
The armored car is looking right at us. Fall back.
Whoop.
Because the armored car is looking down the bridge like that, yeah. Why did you come up that ladder?
Crap.
Flanking him. Suck it. Oh. Do we have any smoke grenades? Artillery strike.
I got rocks.
I can call an artillery strike with a flare gun?
What? You have that?
All right, Joel, I'm going for the vehicle.
Do it.
Ow, you got me, but I'm hiding. Fall back, Joel.
Oh snap!
Yeah. Oh, tell me that got it.
Wait, come on. Did it get it?
I don't know if it did. It might have been just short of it. Oh.
Oh, it didn't.
I have one stick grenade, dude.
Me too. I'm running.
Ooh.
soon as my bomb goes off, I'm running to get closer. Oh, I just hit the top of it.
No!
There we go, wait. Come on! There we go, there we go.
I don't think I want to live right now.
You better run! Go, 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 go! Suppressing! Oh god!
I'm getting my charge right now. I'm out of TNT.
I've got a mine.
Me too. Just hide. Ready?
I'm putting it right there. I'm right in front of it.
See if this is gonna work.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, I'm so nervous I missed the first shot at like 20 feet. So tense.
Whew.
Oh, I'm like actually a little bit sweaty right now. Healing up.
We got some guys incoming.
Roger that. Getting a car 98.
Moving left, moving left. Nice shot.
Missed. Oh! You did not.
Wait, some more. Liver shot. Ooh. Got him. Oh, nice shot.
Is that it?
Let's loot.
Oh,
I need some grenades.
Yeah. I need a lot of everything. Oh, you can hang off of ledges.
Yeah, I saw that. I went to rescue you, Dave, and I pressed A instead of a crouch and like hang over there. I'm like, now's not the time. Okay, I got two more things of TNT, so maybe we just need to do more. We can do two time TNTs together.
I mean, one should do it. If you're gonna place one, let me just get clear. Oh, that is the wrong button.
All right, go. This way.
I don't like this.
Okay. Oh wait. I really hope just that part breaks. Holy crap!
Whoa.
Ooh. That was awesome. Is that what we were supposed to do?
I guess so.
Oh, dang. I guess this was the main thing, and we were supposed to help the downed American pilot.
We went all the way around him. Well, we'll be playing that again for sure.
Oh, dude, that was really fun.
I hope you guys enjoyed that first look at Sniper Elite 4. Again, how have we not played this before? That was a lot
really
of fun.
I really don't know. Yeah, that was phenomenal. Because that was actually pretty tough.
Yeah.
But it felt like it didn't hold your hand, but it just had, like, I don't know, a lot of options to do things. But it felt like actually sneaking around was actually worthwhile.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
That was really fun.
And did you see, Joel, that I almost got my 50 Nazi scalps? Like, I was right at 49 scalps. I was right there. Oh, man. All right, well, thanks for watching, guys. And you'll probably see more of this in the future. Thanks for coming out, Joel.
Yeah, man.